Hi, dear viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more of Ys Origin Toal Story. I think I was just Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, get to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell what you guys think in the comments down below. Without further ado, let's get straight on in this. Use a marble key, yes. Acquire a gold bracelet. A surge of power burst forth from the artifact. Toal is now able to double jump. Acquired ruby. Inferno of granite. Get out the claws! endless, is it? Your power will only feed me. What are these things? How many out of feet? I can't sword their power. What? Since I've been tinkering with the undead. What? What? Huh. There's Ray. It has been a while. But here, Ray, you saved me a great deal of time by coming. Oh, what might that be? Let my cat Sophia know that? Well, no, that's not true. I did because I care about you. Hey, I was beginning to reconsider my stance on the matter. It has all been a lie. Aim after all, traded the East now. Sense of my power and even kidnapped her sister. That won't be the last of my misdeeds. Now that you've been part of my science, I can't simply allow you to escape. But I will afford you a chance to come quietly. Will you accompany me without resistance? Huh? What nonsense are you spouting? Why I ever let myself get killed? Listen, Ramble, do you think this is all an act? Look well upon me. Look at what I've become. Tell if I you knew died that day. That man, nay, the deer I am now is driven all by a lust for power, with it to rule over all of East. It does give me what I need to achieve this goal. What I ever wish. Well then, why don't you tell me? Tell me how you plan on keeping my guest and slot them inside the Black Pearl. At that deep house, I was given insight upon the true nature of the essence. I'd say, I felt it. It was like a chaotic flickering flame, both beautiful and revolting equal measure, generating demons and darkness unending. If Tonet were such a simple task, no doubt you two would have done it long ago. This whole mess over as soon as the first demons reared their ugly heads. I have to have some sort of plan in mind. You wouldn't be here, so what is it? Let's give me the spies that so drastically drove you and your sister sneak away to this abyss. I know there's something you're not telling me, something you're hiding. Receive silver chimes. Can't let me down like this, huh? She's gonna talk. The look in her eyes as that one woman assembled her fate may befell her. Fall her. And this cursed tower, that's most likely in any story, especially if. Wait, of course, that has to be it. How that. Am I? I thought I never even crossed my mind till this very moment. I need to talk to Fina. I have to get her to confirm how they plan to seal away a demonic essence. Explain why I sneak down the surface to do it. Dance isn't far from here. I just hope I can speak with her alone. Get out the claws! The claws. Where are the claws? Yeah. Okay. Going up. The claws! Doesn't seem like I got enough. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being. And don't you worry, we're gonna continue to pick up where you left off. And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe. Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. We'll see you guys next time.